Hi everyone, I am Nick Samborsky and today I'm gonna show you how to shoot like a pro inside Unreal Engine 5. You can connect iPhone or iPad as a virtual camera to the Unreal Engine, but these devices are lightweighted and the final result will feel like a home archive shooted on a mobile phone. To create the feeling of a real camera, you just need a simple shoulder mount camera rig, a mount for the iPad and the iPad itself. After we assembled our rig, we need to do the following operations. First, we need to prepare the project in Unreal Engine, activate plugins LiveLink, LiveLink Camera, Virtual Production Utilities, Virtual Camera Core, Apple ARKit, and Take Recorder. Reboot Unreal, open the desired map and pull Wecam Actor onto it. Open Take Recorder and add the link to Wecam Actor to it. In the open sequence, add subsequence track and in it select our sequences with prepared characters and their animation that we want to shoot. Be sure to check and set the FPS we need in the Take Recorder settings before recording. Now we need to connect the iPad to the Unreal Engine. For that connection, I use a separate router without internet access. This way I get the maximum streaming speed from the engine to the iPad without any lags. Download and open the LiveLink Wecam application on the iPad and enter IPv4, which we learn from the command line after typing the ipconfig command on our computer. Click Connect and we see the picture from the engine and control our virtual camera. Choose the starting position, press the record button and action. After we've recorded the camera movements, we need to process our recording, correct the keys, remove unnecessary shaking, etc. And this is the result we got. Thank you for watching, like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next videos.